That way. Yeah, that my bitch too for in the piece.
Getting a quick moto vlog in.
Pretty nice day out, it's like 50. I went to, so here's the story today. I was gonna ride some sand pits, decided not to, and then last minute, I decided to go to Wareham, so drove like an hour to Wareham, only to find out that they were closed. Then I went to Capeway, 95% sure they were closed, and then Capeway was closed. So I came back, decided to ride some woods for like an hour or two, so grabbed the GoPro, figured I'd get like a little moto vlog out of it. Pretty pumped to get some actual riding in today. I'm gonna ride some like really tight woods shit. I put on my moto pipe, the Bill's pipe, on for the track. Didn't have time to switch it out. I'm kind of pissed the carbon fiber like guard doesn't fit on the Bill's pipe, so when I go to ride woods, I kind of got to be careful so I don't dent it when I'm riding. There we go, found some open trail. Whoa, a little bit of a log down over here. Two logs down. Whoa. Was not looking to do any enduro shit today. Taking a break. God damn. Fuck.
I'm taking that.
You want
this? A bike 30? Probably not. In, guys. A little two smoke action. Come on, so much better. Without the bag. That's why we use bark buckets, folks.